Lieutenant General Ghulam Mustafa, let me come to you. When you heard this statement coming from Mr. Afridi, how do you take it? What could it have been in the shift of the refugees being here in Pakistan that made him address this issue at this point?
There are a number of issues related to these refugees who have been on Pakistani soil for the last four decades. One is, of course, that we have talked of. One is the terrorists who come in the garb of refugees and then use our hospitality against us. That is one issue. The second is that our economic life as it is, shrinking right now, it gets further burdened when you have these additional 4 million. No, I believe it is less than that. These people dependent on that. The entire social structure gets affected. Whole cities have been, in fact, developed beyond shape because of these people. But having said that, this is one humanitarian. Second is because of our religious and ethnic relationship with these people. It's not going to be an easy job. The third, which I fear, is that as and when there is a settlement or some sort of settlement that we think should come about in Afghanistan, I suspect there will be more violence, forcing some more people getting out of Afghanistan and then pouring into Pakistan and India. So all in all, this problem is not going to go away so soon. It's not so easy. Mm-hmm. And unless they go back as people who are grateful to Pakistan for what Pakistan has done for them, that will be of no use, because all this, if these people go back to Afghanistan and become hostile to Pakistan,
right,
like some of them have done already, Pakistan will lose out on whatever goodwill it has gained, mm-hmm, whatever sacrifices he made, whatever losses he sustained because of the presence of these Afghan people here in Pakistan.